into the prepared and other communities of Nigeria around the world. So now that this constant killing started during the militarization of that particular organization. And we started shouting. I even lost a customer. It was a customer. So tomorrow, now we are not seeing it everywhere. But they are killing smugglers. Now, they have started to kill them too. But the way they are now, it's all rampage all over the nation. It's very, very uncomfortable. They are killing people. They are killing people before you arrest smugglers. But now, when we have a new place, what is being now is to go around and synthesize the people, train them, bring their brains back to civilian life. It's democracy. I have never seen custom carrying guns inside town. The era of killing, I'm very sure that we put behind us.
Sir, do you really think that limiting?
From now, the ones that are there, the trainings are not enough. And that is why you see, when you observe some officers that they are not competent enough to handle arms and ammunition, you don't believe. So, by the grace of God, now that this thing has been put behind us, we will see what we can do. And the security agents are not enough to man more than 200 million. Customs, maybe they are just less than 100. What would they do at the moment? They need a lot of junior officers to man this place. And by the time you train them, it's almost 6 months. That's the shortest time you can train people. This custom matters here and there, including bearing of arms and ammunition, including psychological training, how to relate with the border. You are relating with human beings, you are not relating with animals. Even animals nowadays, you don't shoot anyhow. That is why branding is very, very important.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir.